Well, good morning. Welcome to City on a Hill Church. We're so glad that you're joining with us on Facebook Live. And we just want to welcome you. I hope you join in with us today as we worship. We're so thankful that we're able to do this a couple of weeks, and hopefully we'll be back together. But anyway, today we'll begin with the scripture, and it's taken from Genesis chapter 2, verses 18 through 25, and it says this: Then the Lord God said, It is not good that man should be alone. I will make him a helper fit for him. Now out of the ground the Lord God formed every beast of the field and every bird of the heavens and brought them to the man to see what he would call them. And whatever the man called every living creature, that was its name. The man gave names to all livestock and to the birds and to the heavens and to the beasts of the field. But for Adam, there was not found a helper fit for him. So the Lord God caused a deep sleep to fall on the man. And while he slept, he took one of his ribs and closed up its place with flesh. And the rib that the Lord God had taken from man, he made into a woman and brought her to the man. Then the man said, This at last is bone of my bones and flesh of my flesh. She shall be called woman, because she was taken out of man. Therefore a man shall leave his father and mother and hold fast to his wife, and they shall become one flesh. And the man and his wife were both naked and were not ashamed. Let's pray together. Father God, we ask you, Lord, to bless the reading of your word today. And God, as we begin our worship and song, Lord, I pray that you would use these songs, Lord, to bring glory to yourself. Lord, we lift you up today. We praise your name. You're worthy of everything that, Lord, has been created. And Lord, we just ask that we as your creation would bring glory to you today. And God, we just lift you up today. And it's in your name we pray. Amen. Promise in your word we the days of our lives. We thank you for your faithfulness. Your promise still stands, Lord, and we thank you for that. Bless your word now as we dig in, Lord, as Barry comes to preach for us and bring us what you've given him. Lord, I pray you'd open our hearts to the truth today. We love you. We thank you for all you've done for us. And it's in your name we pray. Amen. I want you to stay tuned. Barry, Pastor Barry will be coming to bring the message shortly. So stay tuned.